Yeah.
They got $5 running on this match. Should be pretty hype. Captain L showing his dominance versus Locus as the camp master in their last set, but now it's the losers finals and Locus wants to try out Ryu against Pikachu. I think it's an awful matchup. A really, really bad matchup. Pikachu has multi-hits, short stature. And though Locus has a really good Ryu, I think that Ubers is better than his, and Captain L destroys Ubers Ryu. What can you do though? So Landon showing his dominance so far. Locus can't really seem to do much, and there's just multi-hits coming at him. Jab lock, I love it. I really want to learn how to do that with Mario. Not so much Pikachu. Pikachu's cool though. First stock taken. I think that I don't really know what to say against this. This is not a stock. He knows how to DI this. Away and down. Beautiful. I'm voting for Landon to most likely win. Just because he's my boy. I met him at Starbucks. It was great. Oh, untackable. You would see a knockback like animation, but he just launched away right instantly. Definitely untackable. There's some call-outs to play Ryu, but he doesn't want to play Ryu because he knows that's still a bad matchup. Locus is just unsure of... I think he's a little unsure of who to play again. As... It wasn't close. Like the first match? Yeah, the first match. Or the... The one thing I don't like about Sonic's Locus's Sonic is he doesn't capitalize on punishes. He could take quite a bit further than normal. But what can you do? Here we go again. Turn around, grab. Just lets him fall to the ground. Go. Locus just can't seem to find an answer against all of this. That was a beautiful perfect shield. Perfectly timed. Up tilt air dodge read. Some sweet back airs. That won't mean anything though. The funny thing is Dawson has beaten Landon with his Ryu, but Locus just does not seem to know what to do. It's good tech. I don't think it might have meant anything. Pikachu just has that much. That could have been a down forward smash, but that's okay. Quick attack cancels. That is a death. Oh, no. Nope. 160. He's gonna find a kill. Shouldn't be too bad though. He wanted that up smash. Just ran past though, just seeing what he can bait out. Great text. Showing us top players know how to tech too. Pausing for just a moment just to like keep that predictability from catching on. Oh, that's death though. Oh wow. Pikachu is just so short. Such a small stature, but he gets a stock at last. Barely too. I don't think it means much. Oh, that fair is definitely it. Fresh from the platform, definitely gonna take it. No staleness to that. Oh, see, everything's just too quick. What is Ryu to do? Oh my god. Just combo video after combo video. these quick attack cancels. One of my favorite parts about Landon. Doing them as well as Esam, I think, if not better. Utilizing them beautifully. Oh, I love it. No tech? Oh no. He knows he's gotta use his multi-hits now. So Locust is gonna try to spot dodge and such. Using that short stature once again. Down smash, almost never coming out from any top league Pikachu player, but finally using it. And it was gorgeous. Down smash. Or down air, my apologies. And that's it. Game's done. So 2-0 for Landon over Locust. It's looking one-sided. I don't know what to say. I think that the down tilt Shoryu is actually the really is like the only option. He can't do up tilt or jab Shoryu, but if he I'm yelling at shouting out to Yaya, but I think he was just in like good DI and good positions for it, because he was like he fell off ledge for the one of them, and then I think it just DI'd out when he was hit by the other. I hope this is not. I actually kind of enjoy watching Camping Wars, but that's because I've gotten more experienced in this game and can understand what's going on. Very entertaining. Very, very entertaining. Oh man, Fairplane. Who says Sheik's the only one? Using that. Oh, air dodge read. He's just all over him. He knows exactly where he's gonna be. Can camp out the camp master. Landon just needs, he just goes in and he knows. Here we go, double up air, 122. Wow. Good tech. I like that. Wow, just the first one straight. Back throw? Up throw. Nah, it doesn't get anything out of it. Maybe this is one of the flaws of Landon, I think. Just because he's such a good player, but he doesn't know how to get those, like, optimal kills. He just keeps stacking the damage till he can get it, but otherwise... That's it. Maybe it's a fault of Pikachu, but I feel like Pikachu can definitely kill a lot more off early than Landon. Landon just knows how to win. People in chat. That's okay. Oh, that's not bad. 25 people. Thanks for watching. Vancouver Street Battle up here in Canada. Probably all Canadians. Beautiful quick attack. Up air, no read. Got that read on me at a UBC tournament. I was savagely destroyed at 0-6 Amos, but that's okay. Good forward tilt. Still taking this demanding lead though. Back throw, that's gotta be it. That platform. Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna go through a timeout, but it's not looking that way. Looks like they actually wanna play against each other. Here we go, Nair down tilt. Going all over him again. Some perfect pivots. I don't know if he's showing off or he just wants to get in perfect position for an up tilt. Down tilt. Oh my god. Up smash. Done. GG's. Money for Landon.